Police hope you can help identify a person of interest in a deadly shooting at a North Austin motel. Officers released this video from the Quality Inn and Suites at Gessner Drive. On Sunday, police responded to a shots fired call at that hotel. That's where they found the body of Janera Williams. A $1,000 reward is being offered for information that leads to the arrest of the people involved in that murder. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.